Children, today we are going to do notice writing. Open page number 27 of your literature book. Children, if you lose something, you know, in school, usually you say, ma'am, my pencil is lost, my eraser is lost, my water bottle is lost, I took my water bottle to the playground, now it is missing, right? So if such thing happens, and it is, you know, I mean, pencil and eraser are small things, but if you lose some expensive things or invaluable things, so you want those things back, obviously. Suppose if your father has gifted you something, or your grandfather, your uncle, or whoever. So if you have lost your watch, your tiffin box, your water bottle, so you all get worried that you want it back. So for that, you have to, you know, you will go and find it out. If you'll not get what you people have to do, you have to write a notice and put that notice on the notice board in the school so that everybody can read it out. When you write a notice, you write it for group of people, you know. If you want to tell anyone, no, please मेरी bottle दिखे तो दे देना, you can tell. But पूरे school के बच्चों को एक एक करके आप नहीं बोल सकते. So for that, you write a notice and put it on the notice board. So notice writing is basically for lost and found things or for events also. कोई special event आपने plan किया है, कोई races होनी है, तो उसका notice school आप नहीं लिखते, फिर वो प्रिंसिपल सर लिख के देते हैं, फिर वो स्कूल के नोटिस बोर्ड पे आता है या टीचर्स के पास आता है, देन टीचर्स इन्फॉर्म यू फर्दर, वी गिव यू नोटिस इन योर डायरी, बट दैट नोटिस वी गिव इट इन एन इनफॉर्मल वे. तो हम वो एक सिंपल लाइन में देते हैं, बट ऑफिशियली फॉर्मली द नोटिस राइटिंग हैज़ अ सर्टेन फॉर्मैट. एज आपने लेटर राइटिंग किया है, लेटर राइटिंग का एक फॉर्मैट होता है, उसी तरह नोटिस राइटिंग का भी एक फॉर्मैट होता है. So that format is given in the picture also. See, the first two lines are for the name of the school. So here you'll write Army Public School. In the second line, you'll write Old Gand Prayagraj. Okay, please be careful. You have to write Prayagraj. Don't write Allahabad. And in the next line, at the center, you'll write notice. Then fourth line, you'll write date. Okay, then fifth line you'll write lost. That is the title of the notice. It can be anything. It can be, if you are writing the notice of found, that you have found a watch and you are writing a notice ki jiski bhi watch hai mujhse collect kar le, right? So found hota hai usme. Abhi aap lost ka notice likh rahe ho ki aapki watch kho gayi hai ya aapka jo bhi, whatever thing has misplaced. So lost. फिर लॉस्ट अ, फिर आगे इसको आपको कंप्लीट करना है. दिस इज़ द बॉडी ऑफ द नोटिस. आपको कुछ चीज़ मिली होगी तो आप क्या लिखोगे, फाउंड अ. ओके, तो ये बॉडी है नोटिस की. इसमें आप डिस्क्राइब करोगे, जो भी चीज़ खोई है या मिली है आपको, आप उसको डिस्क्राइब करोगे, उसका कलर. डिस्क्राइब करने के लिए आप क्या यूज़ करोगे, डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स, यू नो एडजेक्टिव्स, यू हैव डन, you know adjectives very well. So you have to use describing words to describe the thing, whichever thing is lost. Here it is describing the pen. Pen is lost in this notice. So you have to describe your pen, black color pen with golden cap, a blue color pen with red cap, whatever. So it is up to you. Then at last you'll write name and class of the person writing the notice. You'll write your name and you'll write your class. Please be careful, don't copy down the wrong name. You will write your name. Here clearly it is written name and class of the person writing the notice. Please, name and class of the person writing the notice. So you are writing the notice, so you will write your name and your class. So be careful. One sample notice. First I'll read out the question for you. You have lost the pen gifted to you by your grandfather. Write a notice to be put up on the school notice board describing the pen. Your description should be so accurate that the person who finds it gets in touch with you immediately. So now here, what is lost? Pen. And you have to describe the pen. So first two lines, as I told you, you have to write the name of the school, Army Public School, Old Kent, Prayagraj. Then next line, you'll write notice, the center. Then date, left hand side, you'll write date, 7 July 2020. That is the today's date. Then you'll write the title of the notice, that is lost, lost, lost. Then the body, lost a Parker fountain pen. So here I have written the name of the company, name of the company of the pen, which pen it is, Parker pen, right? You can write any other pen also. No need to write the company also. If you write lost a Parker pen, you lost a ballpoint pen. That is also clear. It is up to you. You can describe as you wish to. There is no fixed certain way to describe. It is up to you how you want to describe your thing which is lost. Okay. So lost a Parker fountain pen, which is black in color with a golden cap. वो पेन जो ब्लैक कलर की बॉडी है जिसकी, बट उसका कैप कौन से कलर का है? गोल्डन. इट इज अ ब्लू इंक फाउंटेन पेन. कैसा फाउंटेन पेन है? ब्लू इंक फाउंटेन पेन है, विच इज माय ग्रैंडफादर्स गिफ्ट. अब आपने ये क्यों लिखा कि वो मेरे ग्रैंडफादर का गिफ्ट है? ये शो करने के लिए कि आपके लिए वो कितना वैल्यूएबल है. बिकॉज जब आपके पेरेंट्स, आपके ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स कुछ आपको गिफ्ट करते हैं तो वो आपके लिए चीज़ प्रेशियस हो जाती है. दैट थिंग इज प्रेशियस टू यू, राइट? सो जस्ट टू ऐड वैल्यू टू द थिंग, यू हैव रिटन दैट इट इज़ योर ग्रैंड फादर्स गिफ्ट. इट वॉज लॉस्ट इन द स्कूल प्ले ग्राउंड. वो कहाँ खोया था आपको वो मैंशन करना है प्लेस, अदरवाइज बहुत प्रॉब्लम होती है ऐसे, क्योंकि किसी को लगता है वो सेम पेन दो जगह मिले तो ये अच्छा, ये तो मेरा है, ये तो उसका नहीं है. तो आपको स्पेसिफाई करना है कि आपने कहाँ खोया है. इट वॉज लॉस्ट इन द स्कूल प्ले ग्राउंड. इफ फाउंड, प्लीज़ इन्फॉर्म मी. अगर मिलता है तो मुझे इन्फॉर्म करें. आई विल बी वेरी थैंकफुल टू यू, आई विल बी वेरी ग्रेटफुल टू यू. ऐसे करके यू कैन राइट, यू नो, यू कैन थैंक द वे यू वॉन्ट टू. एंड आई हैव रिटन रितिका 4A. But you will write your name. Each and every child will write his or her name. And your section. 4A children will write 4A. 4B children will write 4B. 4C children will write 4C. So write your section. Okay? I hope this is clear. And see, this is your book exercise. Right now you are doing this notice writing in the book. So you will only write, fill in your book only. Okay, you no need to do anything else. But if this notice writing comes in exam, then you have to be very careful. Because one rule is there. Whenever you are writing notice, whenever, you have to make a box. You have to write a notice in the box. Your notice should be bordered with these lines, you know, it should be written inside the box. This is the major rule you have to follow. Okay, I hope this is clear. But you don't have to, please don't write this notice in your notebooks. No, do this notice work in your book itself. On page number 27, complete this work. And now if you have any queries, any questions, you can ask me regarding this. Okay, thank you, children.